It's coming!
Sholmes's cry pierced through the thick wall of fog around us. Wisps of vapor flowed over the pistol as I cocked it, and I waited, breathlessly, in the stillness. The silence lasted for what seemed an eternity until, at last, it appeared. From the shadows of the cloud, an enormous beast sprang out upon us. A hound it was, but not such a hound as any mortal has ever seen. Its eyes glowed with a smoldering glare. The whole of its ox-sized body was outlined in white-hot flames. Its rumbling pant and hideous howl, so terrified was I that I began to tremble with fear. "Look well, Wilson," Sholmes declared, gazing upon the mystical beast. "For this is the diabolical hound of the Baskervilles."
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Take that!
Thank you.
Take that!
Thank you.
Hold it!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.